Ted Czech, YDR.com, here in the 200 block of North Hardley Street in York. You're looking at a memorial for Ruby Mercado, a York woman who was gunned down here in this area early Saturday morning. She was found in a van in this area. Police have an arrest warrant for Cameron Edward Linwood Orr, so they're actively looking for him in connection with Mercado's death. As you can see, there's a lot of candles here, many of which are still lit, stuffed animals, balloons, flowers. It's a picture